Yep. Start to tear down, taking the motor out soon. Shouldn't be too hard. Agri Advocate's driving the engine to me on Monday. Hopefully I'll be up and running in no time. It runs, but just won't move. Now, debating, should I just change the clutches? How hard is it? Never done it before. There you go, focus, sorry about that. Change the clutches on it, or just swap the whole engine out. The grinder, the starter gear did grind, caused metal shavings to go all through this engine. So I'm thinking about just swapping out engines, but what do you think? Let me know. What do you think I should do? Yeah, thanks.